time that he had.
Polanco's drilled the ball twice against Pelfrey, and he hits a third rocket caught by Escobar. Man alive, is Polanco hitting in tough luck tonight. Two lineouts to Hicks. He lowered his trajectory and saw the line drive picked off by Escobar. One down.
Big time play in a big situation. You're right. Polanco drills that ball. I thought that was a base hit all the way. Esco with a really, really nice dive and catch. Saving a run there. And now